Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. It's been half of the year since the release of the iPhone 13 series. We've tested them after we got them. You can click the upright corner to view the relative videos. Today we will show you the charging performance of the iPhone 13 Pro under different charging powers. We picked up 5 different Apple chargers, which are 5 watts, 18 watts, 20 watts, 30 watts, 96 watts, respectively. And we will test them one by one. During the test, we will use the Charger Lab Power Z tester for monitoring and put them into a 25 Celsius degrees thermal tank. First of all, this is the charging curve of the iPhone 13 Pro with an Apple 5W charger. We can see the curve is very stable most of the time, and the power is about 4.9 watts. The test was terminated in 3 hours and 24 minutes. Next, here is the charging curve of the iPhone 13 Pro with an Apple 18W charger. The voltage, current, and power are unstable initially, showing regular fluctuations. Then the voltage increased from 5 volts to 9 volts and started the pretty fast charging at 1 minute 11 seconds. And it drops back to 5 volts at 52 minutes. The whole charging took about 1 hour and 35 minutes. Then use the 20W charger to replace the 18W charger. The voltage increased from 5 volts to 9 volts in 1 minute, and then decreased from 9 volts to 5 volts at 49 minutes. The entire test ended at 1 hour and 32 minutes. Then use the Apple 30W charger to charge the iPhone 13 Pro. The voltage is also increased from 5 volts to 9 volts in 1 minute, and then reduced from 9 volts to 5 volts at 48 minutes. It took about 1 hour and 34 minutes to fully charge. Finally, let's see the Apple 96W charger. The voltage increased from 5 volts to 9 volts at 1 minute 23 seconds, which means it was fast charging. At 48 minutes, the voltage dropped from 9 volts to 5 volts, and the test ended at 1 hour and 46 minutes. So, except for the 5 fast charger, we can find the rules. Almost all the PD chargers will drop to 5 volts in about 48 minutes to 50 minutes. That's to say, PD fast charging is indeed faster than 5 fast charging in the first 50 minutes. But after that, the PD fast charging has no obvious advantages compared with standard 5 fast charging. So the total charging time will be obviously dragging down after 50 minutes. We visualized the above data and got a chart to compare the charging performance of different chargers. The blue curve, which is 5 watts, is the most obvious and slow. And the curves of the other 4 chargers almost overlap. That means the charging performance of 18 to 96 watts chargers is almost the same. Those 4 PD chargers can generally charge 50% to 58% in half an hour, 85% to 90% in 1 hour, and takes about 1.5 hours to fully charge. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can also visit our official website to get those charts. I'll put the link in the description. See you in the next video.